Welcome everybody to episode 260 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today we'll be playing Beat It by Michael Jackson. Also, the reason that has 3 stars, I think my roommate played that, so I have not played it yet. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? Just beat it. There we go. I can see it better. Oh, that's way better. Got a hiccup. Also, I like Michael Jackson's music, but I do not endorse Michael Jackson as a human being. That's right, I watched that documentary. It's pretty damning evidence. Eat it. So I'll just sing Weird Al instead. What the heck? I did not miss a note. Did not miss a note. This game is rigged. Ah, so freaking close. What the hell? I am not missing half these notes. God, it's so freaking frustrating. My stupid computer has to freaking crash and make me play on my dumb laptop. Ugh. I mean, this is just how dedicated I am to providing content for you guys. So, under normal circumstances, I would just quit. But no, I am dedicated to you all. Also, I kind of just want to be able to say that I've played and beat every Guitar Hero song. Or at least played. I probably won't beat them all. I know there's some that are, some of the DLC is just impossible, but anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'm so glad that you came and stopped by. Join us next time when we play Lazy Eye by the Silver Sun Pickups.